Here we
go. No pun intended.
It's fucking light, man.
Stand in front of it.
It's fucking bright. I got your back, dog. See? Facing those guys. And they're just looking at us. Like, fuck, I don't know, Jesus. I got all this shit to worry about. The Oasis? How does dispatch not have fucking access to that? Thank you.
Close.
Yeah, this kid's Marines.
You two, we're gonna go check it out.
Bird!
Because you have the long gun.
Let's see if,
What was that? What was the last time?
It might be security, because when I used to work there, supposedly it's been there since the shooting.
Yeah, I can get through right here. Huh? In the club? Like the
nightclub?
Or have the helicopter fly over. That's us. Should we just have the area fucking fly over and check it out? Yeah. Except for this shit right here. Huh?
Never mind, 803.
Hey, how do you want to clear this part?
It's probably nothing, but...
Just make sure that you're on Glenn. Me and Hinkle will go after that.
Occupants of the truck! Police! Let me see your hand! Police department, let me see your hand! Roll down the window! Roll down the window! Police department! I don't see any movement. Huh?
Ready?
Check that, I'll
It's unlocked, it's got that lock on it.
I can't see in this fucking thing, dude.
Yeah.
It's clear.
Yeah, it's a security track. It's got a CB in it.
Yeah.
Is that the marine again? Keep walking! Keep going that way. Thank you. I'm gonna take my gloves off. Those gloves on shit, that was just adding to it. You go walk to your car real quick and get your water? Your hair looks good though.
Soaked?
Need to shave it, man, I'm telling you. Can we get wet? Yeah, dude.
sucks to walk.
And now you have to walk all the way back. It's that guy again. He's like a little chihuahua. Yo.